I think it's pretty cool you won Yellow Line in that hover engine of yours. I kind of wanted to see for myself whether or not you were just as cool.
So, what's the verdict?
Verdict? Well, I see a girl who's an engine geek and who's got absolutely no interest in men.
Bingo, that's right. I've always loved fast cars and racing. Ever since I was a kid, it's all I wanted to do.
I get it. You pour all your love into cars and don't got any left for people.
Guess what? You can go now. You know, my dad was a pretty awesome racer. He owned a junk joint, and when I was a kid, we'd build our own machines and enter them in all kinds of races.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I guess it figures I'd grow up to turn out like this.
Is that a steam light?
Yes, it is. I'm surprised you know about it. Pretty, huh? My dad gave it to me when I turned 7, and I've been wearing it ever since then.
I've heard about the steam light, but I never got to see one till now.
No kidding. They say if you pop it in your tank, it releases 100 times more energy than gold nitro.
That is so cool.
You know, it's the first time I've ever seen a real steam light myself. It's the energy source with unlimited capacity.